In this video, I will be providing you with 20 different building plans, home building plans, the floor plans, and of course what the building might look like if you used all of the materials that they used, of course. And I found this information in a pamphlet from a lumber yard, and the copyright date on it was 1920. So these are homes that obviously could have been built in the 1920s or popular designs. And almost each one of them has a porch. I don't think there's one in here that does not have a porch of some type. Some of them, of course, are a little larger. And this, you know, of course, like it might even have a small porch in the back. So a lot of the homes had front doors and back doors. The sliding glass doors, I don't think they were popular back then or hadn't been invented yet. Then, of course, the bathroom. This house has one bathroom, not uncommon amongst these designs, even though there are a few that have a bathroom upstairs and downstairs. And of course, the names, I like the names on these. We were just looking at the Lincoln. Now we're looking at the Franklin. I guess that provides some type of feeling of superiority. You know, you live in a three-bedroom house. Of course not. I live in the Potomac. I'm sorry, the Potomac there. And then maybe that sounds like a Big Mac. Forget that. Maybe that's going to be a house where a lot of hamburgers are going to be cooked. So some of these, the New Hartford, that sounds more appealing there. And the stairways, I noticed. I tried to draw some of the stairs out here, and they are tight. I mean, some of these homes had 24-inch wide stairways and 8-inch deep treads. And the building code today is actually 10 or 11 inches, and it's 11 inches more for public. But 10 inches would be the minimum for most homes. So another thing there. Now, living in Southern California, I remember working on the housing tracks. We had some interesting names, and these names on these plans obviously have a reason. We lived in, being in California, a lot of our housing tracks had Spanish names on them. You know, I remember one apartment complex I worked on was Vista del Lago, and I think they actually changed the name to something else. And, but we had a lot of stuff like that. Streets that were named that had Villa in front of them, you know, Pancho Villa, maybe, you know, okay, maybe not that, but definitely a reason why for advertising, you know, makes people feel like they're in the Arcadia. Three bedroom home, but it's not a three bedroom home. If you notice, a lot of these homes, they are, this one here, six rooms and a bath. So that sounds a lot better than a three-bedroom house. Now that is it. This is our last house. So I will leave you there. And if you enjoyed the video, feel free to leave a comment in the comment area or hit the thumbs up button and let us know.